It may be hard to understand exactly how this happened, but somehow a semi-truck got lost on a Columbus bike trail and then stuck under a bridge. Now, this happened on the bike path just north of Spring Street. That bike path is now closed. According to Columbus police, the trail here is parallel to 315, and the truck driver somehow got confused as to exactly where the ramp onto the freeway was, then became stuck under the bridges. It's not clear exactly when that bike path will reopen.